Okay.
Imagine a free washer and dryer with a new home.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
Shut the fuck up. Do you know what we're looking for?
No, I don't.
Don't give me that shit.
No, I don't have it.
Ask your boyfriend.
He's a foreigner. He doesn't understand English.
Floppy disk.
We got it.
Kill him.
No!
Frank, this whole idea makes me feel very uncomfortable.
Sir.
I don't like the CIA making deals with this kind of top drawer scum we got here. Especially hate drugs. Murderers, rapists, spies I can handle, but narcotics.
I know, sir. I don't like it either. Anyway, the transmitter would tell us exactly where he had it. We got a signal every 15 minutes. We take one bearing from my car with this, another from Central.
Good, Ryder. You can't be too careful, can we?
Brown?
Kim.
Okay. Kim. Ryder, give it a case.
You have met Will Blakely. He will bring you up to date.
Well now, Miss Brown, we all know you've gone up against some pretty tough names before. This time's different.
How different?
Well, for one thing, there's a hell of a lot of money involved. But that's only part of it. If we don't get our hands on that disc, the least we have to worry about is a change of president. The worst could be the possible outbreak of the Third World War.
Great.
We have to know where and when you're going to meet with Michael LeWinter.
Are you kidding? I can't tell you that. Look, this is my operation.
He is dangerous, Kim. Very, very dangerous.
This is ridiculous. We can't trust a man like LeWinter to stick to his part of the bargain.
None of us do, Blakely. But we all know why it has to be like this.
Okay, Miss Brown, we do it your way for now. You get 5,000 now, 5,000 when the job's finished. Oh, and there's one other thing. If you try to rip us off, you get the final chase.
What the hell's that?
It's our code of honor. It means we find you. We give it everything we've got. If you try to run out on us, you'll find the world is a very, very small place.
I won't.
If you do, you're dead. No half measures.
Ryder and Blakely will be watching every move you make. If LeWinter tries anything, they go into action. There'll be no time to ask questions.
That's comforting.
Kim Brown, be a good girl. Give him the money and get that disc.
She's 50 yards from the limo. I'm right behind her.
If the CIA interferes,
kill him.
Gotcha.
Right.
Nice to see you again.
Where's the disc, LeWinter?
It's right here. And the money?
The disc first.
Oh, come on. I didn't get where I am by relying on...
It's never been a problem before, LeWinter. Has it?
Mara, she's headed for the alley. If she makes one false move, kill her.
Yes, boss.
Jesus Christ.
hell's going on?
I'm gonna get LeWinter.
You dumb son of a bitch.
Hey!
Case.
I'm glad for your sake. Bring it here.
Office and contact Ferguson.
Who the hell were those guys on the bikes?
I don't know, but it won't get far.
The transmitter, will it function at this distance?
Don't worry, Blake. Just move it.
Happy, Michael?
Don't you people know who you're working with, Mike?
Quint knows we're in this together. He just was trying to make sure, that's all.
I want to make sure too, Mike.
What do you make of this shit?
The girl, Kim Brown. Always thought she was a little bitch. But I didn't know she was a horny little bitch.
Trouble with you, Frank, is you got no class. Look, find the girl. I'll put my men on it, too. You don't trust him either, do you?
You kidding?
How is she?
Better than she looks.
Good. And the case?
It's still in your trunk.
No, it's not.
What? You're kidding, right?
Yeah, let's go, guys. Bahama snakes.
I'm not joking. Where's the case?
I put it in the trunk, Kimmy.
She broke the key.
Look.
The rest of it must be in the lock.
There was no broken key in the car, Jane.
Don't you believe me?
Yeah, sure.
To Pete. What the hell is going on down there?
Now I've got three girls with handguns.
Just what we need.
I want them alive.
I'll bring the others to the back of the house.
They're all over the place.
Let's go for it.
Yeah. Is the car the bike clear?
No. Do you think you can run, Alex?
I'll do my best.
Good. Let's take down as many as possible. Come.
Are you okay?
Go! Go!
Thank you.
Give me the guns. Bitch. Move it. Move it.
Get in.
Drive.
Move.
Who the hell are you? CIA?
Sure.
CIA.
Anything you say, pal.
Taffa?
You bet.
The third one was Kim Brown.
Kim Brown. Are you sure?
Sure, I'm sure. I saw her.
She's working for the CIA.
And these two?
I don't know. They don't look CIA to me.
Who does?
Kim Brown, huh? The CIA worked the scam on us tonight. Maybe you two can put it right.
Call to Angela, come in.
Call to Angela, come in.
Yeah.
We bloody lost them.
We got two
of them. The third one got away. It was, Kim Brown.
Got any new orders?
Tell the others.
We'll take them out to the mansion.
Okay.
Is that a real gun?
I'm not gonna hurt you. Just drive.
I heard some shooting.
No kidding.
Where to?
I don't know. John Mitchell.
Who the hell is John Mitchell?
I'll show you the way. Just drive.
Okay.
Come on.
Come on, move it. Up against the wall.
Okay, here it is.
Yeah. Thanks.
You're welcome.
Hey, you can't
get
in here.
Hey, give me a break. I'm late.
What do you want?
I'm looking for John Mitchell.
He ain't here.
Tell him Kim is here.
I said he ain't here.
Just tell him.
It's okay, Tom.
Beat it.
Fuck you.
Of all the gin joints in all the towns, in all the world, she happens to walk into mine.
Yeah, right. I need a drink.
Yeah, who doesn't? 3 years ago.
Yep. And 4 weeks.
That long, huh? I can't remember how it all ended.
I left you, of course.
No, now I remember. I left you.
No. I left you.
We left each other.
Fair enough.
How's things at the shop?
That's why I came here.
Yeah, I thought you guys stopped by for a drink. Is that asshole Ryder still hanging around?
Yeah. And he's got a couple of new assholes working for him.
Anyone I know?
No. His second in command, a certain Will Blakely, a real pussy if you ask me, has got me into real trouble.
What kind of trouble?
The final chase is on, John.
Hey, let me take care of that. Come on. Who did this? And how many are they?
CIA.
And?
KGB.
And?
LeWinter.
LeWinter? LeWinter.
There were 5. Or 10. Maybe.
Maybe 10, huh? Maybe they're hundreds.
You're gonna tell me.
Where are you hidden that case with the $10 million?
What makes you believe that we will tell you?
You will.
Let me show you, my dear. I brought them here to make them talk. Let's hope she's not the only one who knew the story.
Michelle calling Angelo.
Michelle to Angelo. Come in.
Yeah, we're right here.
We've got the two female bikers.
Kim Brown just walked into John Mitchell's discotheque. Take a man and do your job.
Yeah, I'll see to it.
LeWinter wants Kim Brown alive, you understand? Alive.
Okay.
But you can do what you want with Mitchell.
We're on our way.
Right.
Make your talk. Let's go. Come on.
Okay. Watch her.
My pleasure.
Bastard.
Tell me there's no trace of her whatsoever?
I'm afraid not.
God damn. Fooled by a little girl. Yeah. Anything?
She's at John Mitchell's place.
John Mitchell. Damn. Morrow, get out to the mansion and tell him about it.
Yes, sir.
Don't hurt me.
Shut up.
Let me go.
If you don't talk to me, bitch, you're gonna wish you'd never been born.
Now tell me what happened.
I was supposed to work as a go-between again, John. A Russian spy who was working for us had stolen a floppy disk from the KGB.
KGB, huh?
Yeah. The spy is an officer of the KGB. His name is Raminov.
Raminov? I knew him. I used to fix information from him once upon a time.
I don't know much about the information on the disk. All I know is that it was very hot. The spy didn't trust the CIA, so he contacted a drug dealer. A certain Michael LeWinter.
LeWinter?
Do you know him?
Doesn't everybody know Michael LeWinter?
Well, Raminov gave the disk to LeWinter, who offered it to the CIA for $10 million. Raminov would get his money, and LeWinter's profit was that the CIA was going to turn down the heat around his business for 1 year. My job was to arrange the delivery. Blakely got me the job.
Arrange deliveries? That's what you do best, kid.
I know. Both the CIA and LeWinter trusted me. They shouldn't have.
Hey, it sounds like you've been doing something naughty here.
I hired a couple of friends to steal the case of money from me.
Are you serious?
Of course. But they fucked up.
How? Huh.
The plan was to put the case in the trunk of my car that was parked nearby. No one would ever think that they would put it there. But they made a mistake.
What?
One of LeWinter's men, a bodyguard called Morrow, had his car parked close to mine.
So?
Both Morrow and me were driving the same kind of car.
Are you saying
that... They could have placed the case in the wrong car. I'm almost certain they did.
I see. So the case is now in the hands of the bad guys.
Just hope they haven't found it yet. I don't think so. Because they've been trying to get me all night.
All that nice money gone. What a pity. So you finally realize that the CIA basic wage isn't enough for a life in luxury? I wish I had done something like that when I quit working for them. See, this joint is my idea of a pleasant life.
If we're lucky, it will take them hours to discover the case.
Hey, if we're lucky.
I want you to help me, John. You'll get half of it. For old time's sake.
This business stinks. I retired.
Please, John. Five each. There's $10 million. Five each or ten. For both of us together.
So now you fixed yourself the final chase? They're gonna hunt you down. They won't stop until you're dead.
I know. Please help me, John. Please.
Sure, baby. For old time's sake.
Hold it.
Are you? Here we go again, Kim.
Good to be back, huh?
No kidding. Let's waste them.
LeWinter's mansion. Okay, let's see if we can spot that car. It must be somewhere around, must be.
Could be at the castle.
Yeah, maybe.
The garage is over there. I just hope there aren't too many more guards around. I almost forgot how to kill. We gotta find a window. Come on.
see anything.
Neither can I.
Okay, break it.
Look at all this shit. There's no car here. Shh.
Someone's coming.
Here we go again.
We got a new problem, boys.
Morrow.
You know him?
Sure. He's LeWinter's second in command.
The girl has joined up with John Mitchell. Most of you know him. But for those of you that don't, I gotta tell you, that man is a one-man army.
I'm flattered.
Okay, I'm going to LeWinter. And all of you, out and look for that guard.
Okay, you heard them, boys? So let's get on with it.
I don't believe this. That guy is Angelo Vitale.
Angelo? Not the Angelo. The man they call Stiletto?
The same. He is a real killer.
I know. He's got quite a reputation.
I don't get it.
What?
The police has been trying to nail him for the last couple of years. How the hell does LeWinter dare to have him around?
Since you retired, John, LeWinter has expanded his business. That includes his staff. He now has an army with the worst heavies you can imagine. Real dregs. Convicts, mercenaries, you name it.
For the last time, where's the case?
In the trunk. I broke my key.
What trunk? What key?
In the pocket.
What do you mean?
That Russian spy? Remino? Why the hell did he involve LeWinter? Doesn't make sense.
Yeah, you're right. But the CIA hasn't seen anything wrong in it.
Who hasn't?
The CIA.
Yeah, but who in the CIA?
Ryder. That asshole Ryder. Frank Ryder.
Help!
Help!
What's going on?
Drop the gun! You wanna play, you little bastard?
Now, that man Morrow, where did he go?
I don't know.
I heard him talking. He said he was going to LeWinter's house, so don't play smart with me. Now where is he?
I'm dead if I tell you.
You're dead if you don't tell me. Now where is he?
The castle. He went to LeWinter's castle.
Good. Now we just want a good reason to knock you down.
You bastard!
Thank you. Let's go.
Oh, I'm gonna feel so much better when we got our hands on that case. $10 million, John.
Yeah. Next stop, LeWinter's castle.
Yeah.
You stop! Come on!
Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm all right.
Good. Where are we going now?
I know a place.
Good. Come, I'll help you. Come on.
There's no power out here. Water. I need some water.
Yeah. Where can I find it?
In the kitchen. To the right.
Okay. I'll fix it.
Water. Give me the water.
I thought I heard something.
Give me the water.
Shh. What are we gonna do if they've been following us?
Kill them. But give me the water first.
Angela here. You read me?
Yeah. Mitchell has passed out. She's alone.
Check Mitchell.
Why don't you make a long story short and save us a lot of unpleasantness? Where is the 10 million?
Save your breath.
Very well.
Look what I've got here.
Angelo, you have all the answers, don't you?
Morrow, why don't you check the trunk of your car?
Now then, Miss Brown, why don't you tell us everything? Beginning with who exactly knows about this affair. You may confine yourself to the living. Congratulations, Miss Brown. It seems you do your work very well.
With some help from a boyfriend, I imagine.
All right, Quint. Be my guest. Open the damn thing. It better be the right case this time.
Oh, yeah. Grant, Jackson, and Ben Franklin. All the boys are here.
You sure you know what you're doing?
I am sure.
You mean you're just gonna walk right in there and arrest a lot of them?
Kind of.
Back up.
Forget it. We're doing this my way.
We're gonna die.
Me.
Come on. I'm for crying out loud.
Good morning. Ryder, what the hell is going on?
What the hell do you think you're doing?
Kim Brown. Always playing tough. Don't you get it? I'm not on your side of the fence. He's with me. Try turning that around, Mike.
It's Angel.
I've got at least two dead guards. Both John Mitchell and Frank Wright is on the premises.
I'm not sure, but I think Wright would kill one of them.
A man. I sure wouldn't trust that son of a bitch.
You would get away with this, LeWinter. Not a chance.
You're gonna shoot me through the girl, Mitchell?
Shoot him! What took you so long?
A lot of things. But it doesn't matter if that is what I think it is.
Yeah. Bahamas next.
Great.